Thank you. crazy enough to believe that my God does miracles. All right. I got y'all on the altar. I'm crazy enough to believe that God does miracles. Way up there, y'all believe it? So, when you get back to your house, you go check your bank account, you get back to the doctor, and they tell you we don't see what we saw before. When you speak to that loved one you've been praying for, and they tell you I don't feel like acting the way I used to act, something happened on the 18th while you was in worship. When you go to the ATM, check your bank account and some money just mysteriously. Don't try to explain yourself to nobody. When they say what in the world happened with your family, the only explanation is Jesus. This is what I sense in the spirit, Pastor. I was